A number of people arrested last week in Albany were back in court last night. Many of the 10 people are accused of prostitution at 4 Albany County spa and massage parlors. Prosecutors and immigration agents say they're trying to determine if the defendants were being forced to work against their will. The owners of one of the spas insist they run a legitimate business. The business owners also claim their employees were lumped in with the others because they're Chinese.